Okay, guys. What's got seven arms and sucks?
An octopus or squid.
No, but you're close.
What is it, Phil?
It's Def Leppard.
Ah!
I listen to Primus, DMX, Def Leppard, AC/DC.
Do you like Lynyrd Skynyrd?
No.
Okay. All right, cool. What was your name again?
Tom,
dude. Tom!
Thank you. me by.
You go right.
What's going on? Oh, nothing. Probably gonna get a train here.
Ashtray.
Kind of
ashtray of evil death.
I'm doping sick, man. But the day before, I've been in Manz's restaurant on Hayden Ashbury for a fucking year, right? This punk's coming around with this one dude that came around. He knew what I wanted. And I bought a pair of brass knuckles from him for $5.
Oh, fucking nice, yeah.
And I hung them on my wall. It was just a tribute. I collect fucking old cock crap, right?
Yeah.
So anyway, I had the brass knuckles, right? I went down to score. My dealer got busted. I was so fucking sick. I had to score on the street. I scored on the street, man. I go down there. I never score on 16th and Mission, right? I go down there and score once, right? I go back home, open it up, and I'm fucking already sick. So dope, sick, and it's black wax. Fucker sold me a 20 of black wax, man. I take my brass knuckles off the fucking wall, and put them in my back pocket. Rico was there, another guy named Justin. Like, Deuce is going. And they just watch it. Pedestrians, right? I walk back down there. Same dude. I said, hey, man, you sold me black wax. Dude, I want some fucking dope. I want my $20 back.
I don't know you.
I just don't care. And then this big fucking black guy walks over and says,
he says he don't know you, man.
I think you should get out of here. And I said, hey, that's cool. And I took my brass knuckles out of the back pocket. I fucking went for the small dude first, nicked him.
True.
Just enough to distract him. Uh-huh. And then the big dude. So the only time I had a clairvoyancy in a fight, the big dude swung at me. I grabbed his wrist and I fucking brass knuckled him right on the side of the head, man. Blood flying. And then it turns into a free-for-all, man. Rico's standing on the corner laughing. It's free-for-all. Me with my brass knuckles just like, come on.
Brass
me and two big black dudes. 16th and Mission.
Get the fuck out of my face before I kill you.
Then I fall down. I'm laying on the ground. I'm laying on the ground. I'm wondering, why aren't these people kicking me in the head? Why aren't they kicking me in the head?
Or why does my life suck so much?
And then I stand up and I look and they're standing 20 yards away from me. One guy's whole face covered with blood. And they said,
what are you going to do with them knuckles now?
And I said, who are you going to rip off next?
Oh, man. James Diaz?
I look for her face and I am that first baby alone. The street whispers the smell of her kiss. I give her a name but I refuse to remember, for I have lain my ear beside her arc by jumping. The street below whispers the smell of her kiss. My final words disappear from every living dictionary. For I have laid my ear beside her heart by jumping. One last scream. And there can be no metaphor. My final poem disappears from every living book. For the only escape is through the bathroom window, baby. One last scream, and there can be no metaphor. The woman playing pool is so beautiful. I have to leave.